This is great. Do you know Mother's Day is coming and it is the second Sunday of May. Now I would like to show you how to make a gift for your mother on this special day. Okay, so this is the first thing I just made it. Look at this. Does this look good? Now I want to show you how to make it. It's very easy. First, you have to prepare like 7 pieces of paper like this. It is 9 or 10 centimeters. It's a square. You're gonna need a ruler, scissors, glue stick. Where's my glue stick? Yeah, glue stick. Okay, so now the first step, let's do it with me. Use a square piece of paper like this, fold it 3 times. First, second, third, like this. So now use the scissors to cut it. Make the round shape like this and open it, and then you have a flower. Okay, moving to the next one. Use a color pen to color it. First, you draw from the middle of the flower inside to outside, like this. See that? Okay, the second step. Then you draw like this. This one. Forget about the price tag. This is my favorite song. Okay, after that it looked like this. So now moving to the next step. You draw some light on each part of the flower like this. Okay. Like this. Use the scissors to cut. You have to remove one part of the flower out of it like this. Now use a dry glue stick to stick it. We're not broken, just bent. And now here come the flowers. You have to make 7 pieces of flowers like this. 7. Okay, so after that, you stick them together and you put it in the crown. It's gonna happen this way. Ta-da! So now give it to your mother, and I think that this could be a very special gift for her. Happy Mother's Day!